Welcome and hello. My name is Natalie, and I am a wife, mother, and qualified permaculture designer. Our journey to self-sufficiency started when I met my husband 14 years ago. We decided that we wanted to move out to the country and raise our kids in the fresh air and wide open spaces. On our honeymoon around Australia, we stopped in at a mate's farm, and here I learned about heirloom seeds and the horrors of genetically modified food. It was at that moment that I wanted to start growing my own food, and so I started educating myself in regenerative agriculture, permaculture, organic methods. I also started growing in the spaces I had, including my front garden. 11 years later, we sold our suburban home and bought 54 acres in West Gippsland, Australia, where we raise our three kids simply on our productive permaculture farm. A year into the move, I was increasingly frustrated with how much I was still relying on the supermarket to feed my family. In a bold move, I challenged my family to quit the supermarket for 1 year, instead eating food we grew, foraged for, bartered for, or we sold our excess to purchase things we could not grow, like spices, sugar, vinegars, grains, coffee, and chocolate. It's been 18 months now, and we have continued with this way of life. Incredibly lucky to have been living this way before Corona hit. I use this space to record stories of our day-to-day life here on the farm. I talk about growing our own food, eating with the seasons, preserving our harvest to eat during the winter months, and our permaculture way of life. You won't find fancy here. I choose picturesque views over decorated hothouses, comfy clothes over flowing dresses, real life instead of a perfectly curated image, and never any makeup. Why don't you stay a while as we share our journey of our simple life?